Good morning, children. Myself, Mrs. Lakshmi. Today, we are going to start the first chapter of the activity book of Magic Lamps and Genies. So, children, let me explain you this passage. A good imagination gone wrong. If you have finished your lesson, Annie, I want you to run over and ask Mrs. Barry if she'll lend me Dinah's apron pattern. So, Marilla, she says, Annie, that you just go to Mrs. Barry's house and you get me Dinah's apron pattern. Oh, it's too dark, cried Annie. What Annie says, no, I'm not going to go. It's too dark. Too dark? Why? It's all only twilight, and goodness knows you have gone over often even enough after dark. Then what Marilla says, that no, why are you saying it is dark? Because it is just now evening, and many times you have gone even during the night. I'll go early in the morning, says Annie eagerly. What Annie says, that I am going to go in the morning. Now I'm feeling scared, I won't go. I'll get up at sunrise and go over, Marilla. Then she says that, Marilla, I am going to get up early in the morning and then I am going to go. What has gone into your head now, Annie Shelley? I want that pattern to cut out your new apron this evening. Go at once and start again. So what Marilla says, that no, Annie, I want the apron pattern just now. So you have to go now and bring that from Barry's house. I'll have to go around by road then, said Annie, taking up her hat reluctantly. What Annie says, that then I'm going to go through the road, and because I'm not going to go through the woods. Go by the road and waste half an hour. Why on earth would you do that? Then Marilla says, that why you are going to go by road? You are going to waste so much of time. I can't go through the haunted wood, Marilla, cried Annie desperately. What Annie says, that no, I'm not going to go through the woods. I'm feeling scared. Marilla stared. Marilla looked at her. The haunted wood? Are you crazy? What is the name of heaven in the haunted wood? Marilla says, haunted wood? What are you saying? There is nothing of this sort. The sparse wood over the brook, said Annie in a whisper. Annie says, that there is the wood which is supposed to be haunted. Fiddlesticks, there is no such thing as a haunted wood anywhere. Who has been telling you such stuff? Then Marilla gets angry and says, why are you thinking all this? Who is telling you that there it is a haunted wood? Nobody, confessed Annie. Annie says, that nobody has told me. Dinah and I just imagined the wood was haunted, and all the place around there are so. So what she says, Annie says, that myself and Dinah, we had imagined that the woods was haunted. So commonplace. We thought this up for our own amusement, and we thought it for our own amusement. We began it in the April. A haunted wood is so very romantic. What she says, that we were thinking about this wood as haunted, and it is very nice to think about that. Marilla, we chose the sparse groove because it's so gloomy. It is very gloomy over there. That's why we chose that sparse groove. Oh, we have imagined the most horrifying things. And we were imagining the most horrifying things means the डरावनी आप बोल सकते हैं. Horrifying means डरावनी. There's a white lady walks along the brook just about this time of the night and wrings her hands and utters wailing cries. She says that there is a lady over there. What she does about this time after she comes out at this time of the night, and she waves her hand and utters wailing cries. Mane roti hai wo. She appears when there is no death in the family. Aur wo kab aati hai? Jab koi परिवार में डेथ होने वाले हैं. एंड द गोस्ट ऑफ अ लिटिल मर्डर्ड चाइल्ड हॉन्ट्स द कॉर्नर ऑफ आइडल वर्ल्ड. इट क्रीप्स अप बिहाइंड यू एंड लेज इट्स कोल्ड फिंगर ऑन योर हैंड. सो ओ मरीला, इट गिव्स मी अ शडर टू थिंक अबाउट. और वो अपनी बोलती है कि किस तरह से वहाँ पर भूत रहते हैं, और ये सोच कर वो कहती है कि मुझे तो डर लगता है मरीला जब मैं ये सब सोचती हूँ. एंड देयर इज़ अ हेडलेस मैन स्टॉक्स अप एंड डाउन द पाथ एंड स्केलेटन्स ग्लोवर. ग्लोवर का मतलब होता है स्टेयर एट यू. स्केलेटन्स तुम्हारी तरफ देखते रहते हैं. between the boughs. Oh, Marilla, I wouldn't go through the haunted wood after dark now for anything. और वो कहती है कि मैं नहीं जाऊँगी वहाँ पर. I'd be sure that the white things would reach out from beyond the trees. और मुझे डर लगता है कि कोई मुझे पीछे से आकर पकड़ ले. Did ever anyone hear like that? cried Marilla. You have listened in dumb amazement, Annie Shirley. Do you mean to tell me you believe all this stuff? Marilla कहती है कि तुम क्यों ऐसे फालतू चीज सब विश्वास. Not believe exactly, faltered Annie. Flattered मैंने hesitated. At last, I don't believe in it daylight. But after dark, Marilla, it's different. That's when ghosts walk. और वो कहती है कि रात के समय मुझे डर लगता है वहाँ पर ghost चलते हैं. There are no such things as ghost, Annie. Marilla समझाती है कि कोई ghost करके कुछ चीज ही नहीं होता है. Oh, but there are, Marilla, cried Annie eagerly. I know people who have seen them, and they are respected people. Cherry Sholing says that his grandmother saw his grandfather driving home the cows one night after he had been buried for a year. You know Charlie Schoen's grandmother wouldn't tell a story for anything. She's a very religious woman. And Mrs. Thomas' father was pursued home. Pursued money to this thing follow. Okay, home. Home and one night by a lamp of fire with his head cut off hanging by a strip of skin. He said he knew it was the spirit of the brother and that it was a warning he would die within 9 days. He didn't but he died 2 years. So, वो कहती है इस तरह की मुझे एक ग्रैंड मदर ने अपने ग्रैंड फादर को देखा था रात को आते हुए जबकि उनका मौत बहुत पहले हो चुका था. इस तरह का कहानी वो बोलती है. एनी शेली इंटरप्टेड मैरिलास फर्मली. आई नेवर वॉन्ट टू हियर यू टॉकिंग इन दिस फैशन अगेन. आई हैव हैड माई doubts about that imagination of yours right along, and if this is going to be the outcome of it, I won't tolerate. Or the Marilla aur gussa jati hai, bole don't talk all this rubbish. Okay, Barry, and you will go through the spurs groove just for a reason of warning to you, and never let me hear a word out of your head about haunted. Aur kabhi bhi mujhe ye haunted woods ke vishay mein mat bolo. Annie might play and cry as she liked and did not. The terror was very real. Her imagination had run away with her and she held the spurs groove in mortal dread after nightfall. But Marilla was inexorable. She marched the shrinking ghost sheer down to the spring and ordered her to proceed straightway over the bridge and into the dusky retreats of wailing ladies and headless spectres beyond. And मैंने इसका मतलब है कि Marilla कुछ नहीं सुनती है और उसको बोलती है कि तुम जल्दी जाओ. ओ Marilla, हाउ कैन यू बी सो क्रूअल, सॉब्ड Annie. Annie रोने लगी और बोलती है कि तुम कितना क्रूअल हो. वॉट वुड यू लाइक इफ अ वाइट थिंग वुड, और तुमको कैसा लगेगा कोई वाइट थिंग आकर मुझे स्नैच करके ले जाएगा. आई रिस्क इट, सेड Marilla unfeelingly. यू नो आई ऑलवेज मीन वॉट आई से. आई क्योर यू of imagining ghost into space. March now. Or Marilla kehti, Annie march this. She stumbled over the bridge and went shuddering up the horrible dim path beyond. Or is tarah se Annie nikal padi. Annie never forgot the path bittering. Did she repent the license she had given to her imagination? Or wo abhi repent kar rahi thi. Why did she imagine such horrible things? The gobbles of her fancy lurked in the shadow about her, reaching out her cold fleshless hands to grasp. Face of wo dekh rahi thi koi usko ek fleshless hand usko grasp karne aa rahe the. Terrified small girl who had come called them into being. A white strip of birch tree blowing up from the hollow over the brown floor of the grove made her heart stand still. The long drawn wail of the two old boughs rubbing against each other brought out the perspiration in her face. वो बहुत घबरा गई थी. वो तरह तरह का चीज़ देख रही थी. उसको लग रहा था कि कोई उसे फॉलो कर रहा है, कोई उसे छू रहा है. द स्वॉप ऑफ बैट्स इन द डार्कनेस, बैट्स देखने से उसको डर लग रहा था अभी. वेन शी रीच द विलियम बेल्स फील्ड शी फ्लेड अक्रॉस इट एज इफ परसुएडेड बाय एन आर्मी, और ऐसे दौड़ रही थी लग रहा था कि कोई आर्मी उसको दौड़ा रहे हैं. एंड अराइव्ड एट बैरीज किचन डोर so out of breath that she could hardly grasp out her request for the apparent patter. Or वो किसी तरह से Barry's house पहुँच गए and she could not say also anything. और वो किसी तरह से apparently Diana was away so that she had no excuse to linger. और वहाँ पर एक मिनट भी रुकी नहीं. The dreadful return journey had to be faced. Annie went back over it with shut eyes, preferring to take the risk of dashing her brains out among the boughs to that of seeing a white thing. और वो डर रही थी कि मैंने कुछ white thing देखा है. When she finally stumbled over the long bridge and she drew her long shivering breath. इतनी घबरा गई थी. She was perspiring. She was taking long breath. Well, so nothing caught you. तब जाके पहुँच गई वो अपना घर. वहाँ पर Marilla was standing very unsympathetically. ना वो पूछे कि कुछ तो हुआ नहीं तुम्हें, कोई पकड़ा नहीं. ओ Marilla, Marilla, chattered Annie. I be contented with common place after this. And she says that हाँ मैं पहुँच गई हूँ, तुम बहुत ये हो, I'll be contented with common place. So children, see the question answers. First you have to write the character sketch of Annie and then Marcilla. And the second question, what are some of the stories Annie had heard about ghosts? You see, Annie had heard about driving of cars to the Charlie Schoen's grandfather and dragging of Thomas' father by a lamp of fire. What are some of the stories Annie and Dinah had made up about the haunted wood? That also I've written. And the last is, what is the lesson Marilla wishes to teach Annie? Why is this important lesson for the reader as well? Marilla teaches Annie not to believe in ghosts. It is just the result of our imagination. It is also true for the reader to understand and make them understand the reality and not to believe in superstition. पर हमें believe नहीं करना चाहिए. And children, the rest part of the work of this chapter I am going to give in the PDF. Okay? Thank you.